this following video, if you are struggling to choose between a Dogo Argentino, also known as the Argentine Mastiff, and the Rhodesian Ridgeback, also known as the African Lion Hound, we have compiled all the detailed information you need to know to help you make the best choice. So let's begin the fight. Intimidation factor. An adult male Dogo Argentino stands at a height of 24 to 26 inches at the withers, and weighs between 40 to 45 kilograms. They are large, powerful, athletic, muscular dogs with long legs. The Dogo gives the impression of explosive power and energy, whereas an adult male Rhodesian Ridgeback stands at a height of 25 to 27 inches at the withers, and weighs around 36 kilograms. They are well balanced, strong, muscular, agile and active dog. The peculiarity of the breed is the ridge on the back, which is formed by the hair growing in the opposite direction to the rest of the coat. However, in terms of intimidation, the Dogo Argentino have got all the hallmarks of an intimidating breed as compared to a Rhodesian Ridgeback. So 1 point to Dogo Argentino. Dogo Argentino 1 Rhodesian Ridgeback 0. Powerful and loudest bark. Let's hear it first and we'll decide accordingly. In our opinion, the Dogo Argentino has a powerful bark. So 1 point to Dogo Argentino. Dogo Argentino 2 Rhodesian Ridgeback 0. Bite force. Among the two, the Dogo Argentino pressure bite top 500 psi, whereas in case of a Rhodesian Ridgeback, we didn't have any information with respect to their bite force. However, in our opinion, considering the dog breeds with similar cranial dimensions, we estimate it could be in between 200 to 300 psi. So 1 point to Dogo Argentino. Dogo Argentino 3 Rhodesian Ridgeback 0. Temperament. The original Dogo Argentino breed were bred to be aggressive since it was a dog used to hunt wild boars and other big game. They are strong-headed and can be a problem to handle if not obedience trained and socialized, whereas the Rhodesian Ridgebacks are known for their good nature and calmness. They are reliable, trustworthy, loyal, and they form strong bonds with their families, becoming totally devoted to them. In our opinion, a Rhodesian Ridgeback has a better temperament over a Dogo Argentino. So 1 point to Rhodesian Ridgeback. Dogo Argentino 3 Rhodesian Ridgeback 1. Lifespan. Both the breeds have similar life expectancy of 10 to 15 years. So 1 point to both. Dogo Argentino 4 Rhodesian Ridgeback 2. Exercise and energy levels. Both the breeds are high maintenance dogs in the exercise department, and ideally need to be taken out for a walk, a minimum of twice a day for a good hour each time. However, in terms of energy levels, a Rhodesian Ridgeback is far more energetic as compared to a Dogo Argentino. So 1 point to Rhodesian Ridgeback. Dogo Argentino 4 Rhodesian Ridgeback 3. Friendly with kids. Both the breeds are known to be good around children of all ages because they are so calm and patient, more especially if they are well bred, even tempered dogs. So 1 point to both. Dogo Argentino 5 Rhodesian Ridgeback 4. Temperament with other dogs and pets. Despite being bred as pack hunting dog, a Dogo can show aggression towards other dogs and pets, which is why it's important they be introduced to each other slowly and carefully to make sure things go smoothly. Whereas a Rhodesian Ridgeback gets on well with the family cat and will rarely show any sort of aggressive behavior towards other dogs and pets. So 1 point to Rhodesian Ridgeback. Dogo Argentino 5 Rhodesian Ridgeback 5. Powerful guard dog. Among the two, the Dogo Argentino is extremely ferocious and a powerful guard dog. So 1 point to Dogo Argentino. Dogo Argentino 6 Rhodesian Ridgeback 5. So the winner between the two guard dogs is the Argentine Mastiff, Dogo Argentino.